Fournier comes in, does not try to play the puck, plays the man a hit from behind, a five-minute boarding penalty to Steve Bernier, and he has been thrown out of the game for that bad hit on Rob Scuderi.
That wasn't the only hit from behind during that sequence. And you see the results of Scuderi getting hit from behind by Bernier, but Jarret Stoll got Gionta right in front of me. And you watch Gionta, he goes to get the puck in, puts it in. There's a long delay there, and he just hits him from behind. And Gionta was sitting there during that last sequence. He couldn't believe there wasn't a call earlier